Hi friends, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Today we are going to see about Xtreme Download Manager. Xtreme Download Manager is a powerful tool to increase the download speed up to 500%. It saves the streaming videos from YouTube, MetaCave, Dailymotion and other streaming websites. Xtreme is integrated with all browsers like Chrome, Firefox, Opera, Safari, Microsoft Edge, etc. Okay friends, let's see how to install Xtreme Download Manager on Ubuntu 17.04. But first, you have to download the Xtreme Download Manager package. For download the package, you have to go to the official website or else you have to give this command. It will download the package. Now the download is complete. This is my downloader file. It is a tar file. You have to extract the tar file using the command tar-xcf and then a download package name. It will extract the files. After extraction, go to the extracted directory location. In here, list the directory. In this directory, you have to execute this file install.sh. For execute that file, you have to give the command ./ and then the file name install.sh. Xtreme Download Manager is installed. After installation, to check, go to Ubuntu dashboard and then type Xtreme. It will show the application icon. Just click the icon open. It asks for a browser integration. Just click the browser want to integrate. It shows the URL, copy that URL and then open the browser and then paste that URL in here. You have to download and install this add-on. You have to give add. Now the Xtreme Download Manager add-on is added. To check, in the setting go to add-on and then in here you have to give extension. In the extension, Xtreme module is added. To check if you load any video, it will show the download video. Just click this icon. It will show that video downloading file. Click this file to download. It will pop up the window. In here, you have to click OK. Now the download is started. After download, click open to open the downloaded file. Now the downloaded file is open. This is about Xtreme Download Manager. I hope this video will get your knowledge about how to install and use the Xtreme Download Manager. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe our YouTube channel Linux Help. For further tutorial, visit www.linuxhelp.com. Any queries, mail us to support@linuxhelp.com.